can smell the anticipation in the air for this one. Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski for EA Sports. You ready for a game tonight? Both teams are lined up, and we are set to get things going. The Aces take possession here on the opening drive. We are underway. Point-to-point pass. And that banks off a stick. Stoppage in play as the puck goes up and over. We'll get a face-off. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Scoreless game, power play gets their first opportunity. Man, I couldn't get on the ice quick enough for these, James.
Skates across the blue line. Stoppage in play, offside the call. Dickey's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Legends Never Dies won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. The Aces scoop it up along the boards. Across the line from center. Los Angeles gets a hold of the puck shorthanded. Trying to gain a step.
What a rush!
He doesn't need too many chances from in here. You get this tight to the net with a shot that accurate, you're gonna score a lot of goals.
Legends Never Dies got this crowd rocking again early.
They've been known for a quick start. Here they are out in front before the other team settles into the game.
And now he moves it quickly to Crisp. He's blocked in traffic. Poked away in the neutral zone. From the neutral zone now. The Aces gonna work on offense.
10 seconds!
Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Disappointing power play effort as they serve up a shorthanded goal, but both teams down back to even strength.
Well, that doesn't go according to plan. The power play's done, and they've given up a shorty. Those are always deflating.
Crisp's moving the puck through his own zone. Chicago's got a hold of the puck now. Drives to the paint! Oh, that's a smart heads-up play as he breaks it up with the puck. Chicago's got it from behind the net. Looking for space inside the D-zone. And he regains control of the puck. Wagner's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Los Angeles leads it 1-0. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Denies him on the one-timer! And that's intercepted in the defensive end. The Aces move the puck in the defensive zone. Oh, no way to brace yourself for that hit. Legends Never Dies, moving it into the offensive end. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Stops the rocket of a shot! Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Here's a short pass to Zach. Looks to set up at the point now. Gets the puck over to Dickey. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. skates to the crease. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Here they come on the attack. Hits them right into the boards.
Yeah, that's still smart. You can know it's coming, but the boards are solid. That always rattles you.
And they keep the pressure on. Passes right to the front. Takes the feed after his goalie chooses not to cover up. Here they come on the attack. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Zach. The Aces take possession of the neutral zone. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. More than half the period has expired. Los Angeles has the 1-0 lead. Dickey's won it. And it's a quick pass to Crisp. It's a 2-on-1 rush. And they score!
Doesn't miss from there. You ask anybody around the league and they'll tell you he's one of the most accurate shooters from this position on the ice. He gets in tight, he delivers the puck quickly and puts it right at the spot he wants.
His close quarter zone ability makes him so good from that range, guys. When you let him near the net with the puck, this is what he can do with it. And wow, what a goal from him.
Quick feed to Dickey. From the point, they take control of it. Slides the puck over. Chicago's on the attack. Into the corner now. With the stop. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover.
Legends Never Dies read the play just perfectly tonight. It's like they have the book of the way the game is going to be played. Every time there's a moment of space that's available, they seem to shut it off.
Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Get to the bench.
Moves it quickly over to Dickey. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. The Aces are going to be shorthanded, tripping the call. Legends Never Dies sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Dickey. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Stays with it. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Takes the feed. And now it's over to Ballard. And that's picked off. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Dickey's got it against the boards. Slides the puck down low. And a stick breaks that up.
10 seconds left.
And they clear that puck. Chicago's penalty has now expired.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a
score!
You get hungry for a second, but even if it's not a goal score, you get hungry. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
Once they get into the zone, they know he's going to set up for that one-timer. They find him, they search him out, and that's a dangerous weapon. He unloads this by the goalie.
He doesn't always score with one-timers, but when he does, they look like that. Quick and accurate, guys. That's his 1T superstar ability, and it turned out to be a perfect shot.
Moves it to Crisp, and they can't finish that one.
No, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. teams with a chance to recharge and refresh, and this second period about set to get underway. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Los Angeles has absolutely steamrolled their opponent in this game. Every time you look up, they've got the puck on their stick. They're on easy street right now.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop! Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Los Angeles has dominated to this point. They lead it 3-0. Moves the puck. Oh, an unbelievable stop by Wagner! Los Angeles slides the puck behind the net. Crisps looking for a man out front. Handles the puck. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Couldn't complete the pass. Los Angeles gains a hold of it.
Go for it.
Here we go. Trying to shake free. Oh, what a save.
Really good effort. I thought he made a good play on the net, but the goaltender's right on top of it.
Here's a short pass to Dickey. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. From center they get into the attacking area. Here's a scoring chance. 2-on-1. And they can't connect. Sends the pass over. Crisp's got it in the offensive zone. Chicago's got control of the puck. Handles it along the blue line. Oh, he comes up with a stop as he got the glove on it. Takes control of the puck. And no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Legends never dies on Easy Street right now. They lead it 3-0. Los Angeles wins the draw. And now he angles it across to Crisp. It's a 3-on-1. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Hangs onto the puck. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Legends never dies. Got the puck against the boards. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Jackson stick handling in his own zone. Chicago's grabbed a hold of the puck. On the attack along the boards. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Past the halfway mark of this period, Legends Never Dies got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Los Angeles with a big defensive zone faceoff.
Go!
He's got a step! Big save! I know you like goals, Ferraro, but that was impressive.
Yeah, great. Good. Nice save, pal.
Can't connect! Wagner's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Receives the pass. Quick feed to Dickey. And that pass can't connect. Levels him with the hit. Jackson's got the puck. Rips it.
checking, a couple of breaks, and now he's got two.
Los Angeles has been on cruise control tonight as we approach the end of this second.
They've been terrific. They've dominated the play here, and they just want to get into the intermission in the same shape that they are now.
Here he is in front, and they can't convert on the play. They go on the attack from the left side. Keeps hold of the puck. Fires away. Makes the save on the slapper. Los Angeles plays it along the boards. A little back and forth. Moves it quickly over to Crisp.